I want to do an update on the butternut squash. It's coming along indoors. Got some new butternut squash getting produced. And it's still getting taller.